Hi guys, so I'm here at the Mazda dealership, so I'm here to just view the car that I'll possibly be buying. So yeah, I'm super excited, super nervous. First vlog of 2023, so let's go, let's do this. Is massive, guys. It's extremely massive and it's beautiful. Mazda CX-5 2023. I'm obsessed.
You may stand this side, I'll stand that side.
No problem.
Cool. This will be your electric handbrake. Yes. This is your transmission and your car is a keyless start, ne?
Okay.
This is your cruise control, so this saves you the hassles of keeping up with the speed limit, especially if you're on a flowing traffic.
Yes.
If the road speed limit is 120, all you do, as soon as you get to 120, you program it and then you remove your foot from the pedal.
Yeah.
And the car will drive itself. That way it saves you fuel because the speed won't go up and down.
Yeah, true.
Once it is consistent on the cruise control, that saves you petrol, ne?
I believe that all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I'm a sleep for decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. Mm-hmm. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. To me, you see me do me da-da-da-da-da-da. So tell me about that work-work-work-work-work-work. Da-da-da-da-da-da. When you walk out, da-da-da-da-da.
Space saver, spare wheel, and your tools. You can also drop this.
Thank you so much. So the guy is just showing me how the sunroof will work and look like on the Mazda CX-5. So yeah. It's just getting the key because they have an example outside. But yeah, guys, I'm so excited. I'm so nervous.
This is how it's gonna open. So closing, it's gonna be like that, and then tilting, ne? It should work like this. So, and then you'll see when you're outside that it opens just slightly.
I just wanna see. So if you wanna open,
close it.
Okay, this is closed.
Yes. Then you just push it back.
Back to open.
There we go.
Okay. Okay, and then you tilt, then you click it like this.
No.
Okay, tilt, you must close it again.
Because okay. Once it's open, it doesn't tilt.
Okay. And then you
and
tilt
then you just,
down, up.
Up a little bit. There we go.
Oh, okay. Turn it. Okay, great.
Then it will also have a kettle. If you don't want to use it, then it must.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so nice. It's going to be so amazing. I'm excited. Because I don't know, when I looked at the sunroof, it looks so small. In pictures, it looks very small.
In the pictures.
Somebody text me in a crisis. I believe that all of your dreams are the reaction. You took my heart, my keys, and my
bed. Hi, guys. I hope you guys are doing amazing. So I just got home. I'm super tired, except that I'm also very sick. I've had this horrible neck and back pain that I don't know where it's coming from. I actually went to the doctor and they gave me an injection and also some pills. But anyway, so I'm home right now, very tired, super sweaty. I just wanted to give you guys just as to what was the purpose of going there. So as you guys know, I was at the dealership to go look at my car. So I have started the process in the beginning of June, and now we're here. So the reality of it all is that I went to view the vehicle because they sent me pictures. I've selected the color, so that was the only thing that I needed to do. So I just needed to go and confirm a few things at the dealership because I wanted the vehicle to come with a sunroof. I just had to go view the vehicle, and when I saw it in real life, I was literally dying and fainting and sobbing. You know what? The car's so gorgeous. You thought you were ready? Well, think again. From interviews to pageants, lifestyle, and story times. This is the channel that will have you coming back for more. Make sure to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and also Twitter. Good morning, YouTubers. First vlog of 2023. And we're starting off with a bang. So today, I'm going to fetch my car. So I'm just doing glam, so after glam, I'm going to request an Uber for the fucking last time. And then I'm gonna move over to the real life, the life that everyone has been living. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this vlog. Guys, I know you guys can't see my excitement, but I'm super, super excited. I've been waiting for this moment to become a car owner, my first car, and I'm doing it big, an SUV. I don't have any kids to transport, but we need space, and the car allows that. I just wish my mom was here to celebrate this moment with me, but I am going to surprise her with the car. I'm so overwhelmed. Oh, God is good, guys. Pray, take the risk, and yeah. So I'm making my way. Yeah. Okay, so hi guys, I'm making my way to the dealership right now. Look at my fit. Okay, let's roll. So I'm on my way to Crazy Store now because I have to go and pump up my balloons. Ah! Where's the thing? So yeah guys, this is my look. This is my look and this is my bag. So this bag is from Dubai. Okay, so I'm now at the dealership, guys. So excited to get my car. Ah. So happy. I think this is the one. Okay, so let me go and see if we can get my salesperson. Hi guys. I'm good. Where is Silo? Thank you. I think that's mine. It's a big one, you know. Good day, Silo. How are you? Is that it?
This is our. you can take as many pictures as you want to before we can fill it.
What button is this? I can't wait to wait.
I saw that.
Look at this big baby. So this is an extension of my vlog, and I'm on my way home to Upington to show my family the car. So at this point, no one knows that I am on my way home, and they don't even know that I've owned a car. And the reality is that I had this car for a month now. Yep. I've been driving my car for an entire month. But yeah, now let me go and show my family the car so they can be happy with me. So stay tuned and enjoy this vlog.
Hi, ma.
Yo, yo, yo.
How are you, ma?
Well, and you?
I'm good, I'm good.
Yo.
That's my aunt.
That's a bad one.
Hi, hi.
I'm going to go to the house.